Hello friends and welcome to AK Agarwal Aptitude Series. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique for solving a problem on circular arrangement. Here the given problem is 8 friends: Harsha, Annu, Balaji, Ishwar, Dinesh, Tanu, Geeta and Ahmed are sitting in a circle facing the center. Balaji is sitting between Geeta and Dinesh. Harsha is third to the left of Balaji and second to the right of Ahmed. Tanu is sitting between Ahmed and Geeta, and Balaji and Ishwar are not sitting opposite to each other. Who is third to the left of Annu? This is the question based on the above information. Friends, it is very difficult to imagine the answer of this question, because here only one question is given, but there may be 3, 4, 5 or even 6 questions based on the information given above. So let us learn how to analyze the given information in a format so that we can answer any number of questions based on that. So here 8 friends are there. They are sitting around a circular table. So let us draw the position of 8 friends. They are sitting around a circular table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 friends sitting around a circular table. Okay. Now you go statement wise, and whatever is being said in the problem, you put that information in the tabular format. Now statement 1 is Balaji is sitting between Geeta and Dinesh. You can start from any point because it is a circular arrangement. So you can start from any point. Balaji is sitting between Geeta and Dinesh. You can start from any point. Second statement is Harsha is third to the left of Balaji. Harsha is third to the left of Balaji. Balaji is facing the center. So this is the right side of Balaji. This is the left side of Balaji. And Harsha is third to the left of Balaji. So this is the left side of Balaji. 1, 2, 3. This is the third left of Balaji. Harsha is third to the left of Balaji and second to the right of Ahmed. So Ahmed must be somewhere here, because Harsha is second to the right of Ahmed. So Ahmed will occupy this position. Okay. Tanu is sitting between Ahmed and Geeta. Only one space is there between Ahmed and Geeta. So obviously Tanu will occupy this position. Okay, next. And Balaji and Ishwar are not sitting opposite to each other. Balaji and Ishwar, they are not opposite to each other. So only one space is left. So obviously Ishwar will occupy this position. Only one friend is left. That is Annu. So obviously one space is there. Annu will occupy this position. Now the given question is, who is third to the left of Annu? This is the right side of Annu. This is the left side of Annu. Third left to Annu. 1, 2, 3. It is Geeta. So answer is Geeta. Friends, like this you can answer any question based on the information. Once you are having this table, if I ask who is sitting opposite to Ahmed, obviously it is Dinesh. Ishwar is, who are the neighbor of Ishwar? Dinesh and Harsha. So friends, you can answer any question once you are having this tabular format. Thank you very much for watching this video. Friends, you can also follow me on Facebook. Thank you very much.